Buhay! Welcome to St. Isidore the Farmer Parish of Tabao. Now that we are in the midst of the coronavirus disease pandemic, we want to be sure of your safety and wellness as you visit our parish. Here are the guidelines for you to follow. No one is allowed to park in front of the church, and no vehicle is allowed to enter the parish premises. Sick parishioners are to stay at their homes and are encouraged to watch the live coverage of masses at the parish official Facebook page, Parroquia de San Isidro Labrador. Wear your face mask at all times. Please submit yourself for thermal scanning before entering the church premises. Disinfect yourself with alcohol and foot bath at designated stations. Enter only through the church main door and exit only through the side doors. Observe physical distancing while on the pews by not sitting on the X mark indicated on them. Offerers are to place their gifts at the designated area. Holding hands will be prohibited, especially during the Lord's Prayer. Kissing on the cheeks and shaking of hands will be prohibited during the exchange of peace. Proceed to the communion line by rows, observing physical distancing, and receive Holy Communion only by hand. An exchange of praises will also be prohibited during the communion. Priests and lay ministers will no longer say the traditional Body of Christ praise before offering the sacred host, so churchgoers will not have to respond with Amen. After the Mass, loitering around the church premises is prohibited. Please proceed to your homes immediately. Disinfection of the church will be executed after every Mass. The traditional Filipino pagmamano is prohibited. Touching and kissing religious items and images are prohibited. Your health is our number one priority. We ask for your utmost cooperation. Let us make our parish a safer community of prayer. Thank you and God bless.
Itinayin na sa Tuhan ng Israel, tayong gaya ng yaman, Leovita, Laroan, and family. Rabo, may dato ni Laroan and Revena family. Kasabay ang minatay ni Leochora Yalamon. Kasabay ang tayong kanaragan, tikaralawan ni Milagrina, Bernardino Senior, Bernardino Junior, Arthur Chodoro, may dato ni Regina, Madriga Calagayo. Tikaralawan ni Conrado Senior, Eufemiana Oguer, Paul Natividad, Augusta, may dato ni Regina, Madriga Calagayo. Kasapay, tikaralawan ni Roberto, Juanita, Constantina, Conrado Senior, may dato ni Bernadette Baroga. Tikaralawan ni Astania, Amante, Eugenio, Guillermo, Ana, may dato ni Mary Jane Castillo. Tikaralawan ni Ronaldo, may dato ni Clarita Lanchania. Tikaralawan ni Raimundo, may dato ni Rosario Gagli. Tikaralawan ni Linda, may dato ni Rudy Asuncion. Tikaralawan ni Delia, may dato ni Astoria, the Royal Family. Tikaralawan ni Consuelo Cristina, may dato ni Astoria, the Royal Family. Tikaralawan ni Arnulfo, may dato ni Remini Patinia. Tikaralawan ni Alfredo, may dato ni Solidar Pasan. Thank you.
pitunggal tao si kain takat kaikalian na apamadayaw nagako iti Diyos. Di sa pagkiyaw.
Agyan ang madayaw ni Diyos.
Isalangan ti ako nagiginalintod at ang tao.
Isalangan ti ako nagiginalintod at ang tao.
At kalitlaan iti ako nagtagaramin ka kinaimbang. Ang meron ka itidaga awan pakalanmang. Sa pulong iti ako tiragsak mo. Tut itidnan mo iti kakalibayas kagaya.
Isalangan ti ako nagiginalintod at ang tao.
Ikumit mo ni Bagin, iti ako, at kalit ka kanuhana, katulungan na ka, pagranyaran na ito, akas itilawag, ikinaimbag mo, katas itiinit, ti agmatuon, ti kilalimit mo.
Isa na kaya ti ako, kay itinalimitin ka ng tao.
Adaywang tilakas at alamidang kinaimbag, kati kaputukan ang nagagulo na ang nanayon ikilagang. Ayaw lang ni ako ipinalimod kati inabaybayan nagitinapod mo at ang tao na.
Isalakan ti ako nagitinalimod at ang tao.
Isalakan ti ako nagitinalimod at ang tao. Kati sa langiban na ida ikikimpo si Rerigo. Tulungan ang ispalong na ida. Iti managkat-gatos, maispal, kung maisalakan da, ta-akam da, apasalangiban niya luwan.
Asalakan niya ako na itinulintay ng tao.
Manipod Lechonets, nagiging kapaginan na Swissonets, tinggana ni awa may datang na kakao. Just to show how much I love you, tunanan niya ang humundan. Inaalis na, lumampay, na ipakita na atin na alcance the brightest star and swim the deepest ocean to show how much I love you. Napasin pa ilang isungal iti may sa nangalaw na pagmulutan na lang iti mapanigay ito ti mantay. Imbes na manipres na napasin na paglakita ti inagintas ni Lumo. Kunana, sinunay ni makaarami inagintas na lagi. Dahil nilagalamin ti simbahan at nagagalingan na nagpasi. Dahil ito lagi ni nagtakal na siling sa kalungan. Sinunay ni makaarami ti kayo. Dahil iti maybay, karayan. Kaya din iti aming ninaon na iti lumong na kaya lumampay na ito'y nabalukit sa unay na managilisa sa unay na religyoso iti panagyag na gawin iti panapapastet na napanunutan na ni anda siguro Diyos ta awan iti mamaarami at ako ikastri makinitas na anong mo. Talpasan ko may sa kaandaw na palagyan na yung tuntong di man na kagami. Nakita na ay dakil sa aming ka life-size mirror. Nagwawak ko ang kaya ng nanibabina. Hindi pa nabilesyo na Yerupa na malinong na diya'y bukit na lang ito'y agong, tinggalan ito yung tipinin. Dinyay ka nung pagpapatan isukat na perfect face. Ininabasa ang istorya ko na I discovered I have an imperfect face. Na imawag yung mukha. So na ito ay numero. Gusto na dinungis sa amin na dyan yung finesyon na kaya unang pa'y ikatong perfect height as soy. Diyay malikot di middle finger, gala di middle finger, diyay bagya. Nung diretsong pwede kasi mo, diyay perfect height, kustuman ka niya. Diyay ako kustuman ka di pala di emon, umahin mo ito. Basta ka ako emon, then, the perfect waistline measures twice the neck. Pabinanong hindi mo lang ito ito, lumabang pagiging tiyandaan, malalang shorts, ikasena nila itong ganito. Ipagkaroon ko, magulang ng pairas gaya, hindi mo lang ko ang gaya lang. Lukos ko na niya, panagitita niya, tingnan, gusto ko na niya yung waistline. Padasa ko na niya po. It doesn't matter if you're Coca-Cola in can or drum. Tadakulungan ko niya ay tingnan mo na lang kung isigan mo. And the most wonderful discovery he made, that niya ay panag-imagin na hindi mo nalapayag na. Pakinggan niyo man na mo nalapayag niyo. At hindi nalapayag ko, ano nga yung gabang na niya kaabay ko sa pag-COVID. Basta, pagdating yung social distancing niya, niya, ika-distance yung tugaw. At ginawa ka na pa kaya, in-imagine na, ngayon katan, pinasa niyo ka na pa kaya, pagkabalik na yung sinta, puso, heart shape. Ang muna na, pagbalinan na kami ng dakat na kumutan, kawat ni Harshay na mas gaya. Daytoy kapintasan ng nagkadalas na. Panagdagdag sa anlangang kalapaya, baka ispis kita at wanda, ng panagdagdag mabayat ng puso. Hindi na maste, siguro nang ganda ang nakakagawa ng karamidan. Kita ang man, ikinapintas, pininaswa ni ako Diyos. Dahil yung punang ta, the decision of creation. So, nang dalawin ka rin, katayan mo ang meron sa tayo. First Friday, season of creation. Amin. Magmundan, magpumbay mo lang ka. Season of creation. Tiitin na, jubilee for the earth. Tapos makita tayo, na tinidakso ni ang Diyos ng pintas. Isa nga, kaduwang ni Reverend Stephen, nagpatulog kang lahat nito ay yun yung tunong malapas ng timisan at bisikleta kami ito gagawin. Araw na ako pag gasolin namin gagawin. But we want to be one with nature, especially in this season of creation. Imbes na mga nakarin ko yung highway, masok ang kapay, pagkakamitin kay Barrio. Nilagyan pa ulit niya ang lapay, tapas, ng bumugan, sa kapitong payas. Yan po, maka-exercise pa rin pa, makita rin pa yung ikatintas ng inerswa ni Ako Diyos. Kasi na rin yung barong istorya na nakakita ng ikinapintas, ikinerswa ni Ako Diyos. Kasi yung mga meron din para kita tayo, iti lupo tayo na nangunay ka kapanawin ng pandemya. Na yung kapanawin ng pandemya ng mga sangwan, itiintay ni ang Diyos kada tayo ng pagyanan. We are stewards of God's creation. Dadyan pa yung labo, nagtingin ko ba yung puso na? Iso na, nasa maraming na niya ang Diyos iti pinapintas ni Pinaraswa. Saan lang ang pinapintas yan ang mga kapastetan na. Kaya dahil ipanagdengyo ni Puso, ipanagin na kada tayo iti nasanuman ang puso niya ang Jesus. Sa kaya First Friday, kagwan lang yung makikisan sa weekdays niya, First Friday and Wednesday. Ta, nagiging apostolata, devotionato iti Sacred Heart. Kaya makita na yung puso niya ako Jesus na agay-agayat ka na tayo namin. Ang lapakusanan, ipanagayat ka. Itiimang niya yung malaligan tayo salita ko na rin na ni Ang Jesus Bridegroom. In the Old Testament, dahil yung mas na may isang kailangan iti komunidad wedo simbahan. Ni Ang Jesus ni Diyos kaya ipakita na matatay tayo na kaya in the New Testament at dali Ang Jesus na isong hindi panangangimahin pero panangangupa niya ang Diyos. In the words of Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI, we have seen the face of God the Father through Christ. Tawag ang kinupa ni Diyos Ama na yung burning bush niya ang Testament. Hindi yung Testament niya ang Jesus. Isulong ka, kasi na lang nakatay ang maawakan, pasakot ni Panagayan, di ako Diyos na ta, tayo pa niya pinakaisunan, kaganda, na nang isang ipisyo, higyanda, ken, maging paiknak na tayo, tayo ni ako Diyos. Sabi ko namin, tayo paiknak na tayo, kaya na, iti panalay ka na ako. Ken, mabalim na ilang karamihan na ita, doon na rin na tayo tayo niya ang Diyos. Itilatin at dati saying na muna na nebo na could not have it. No one can give what he or she does not have. Magdan tayo mga itigay na kaya, kaya kailangan tayo mga kaya, ti Diyos, itibay sa kailangan sa. Amen.
Thank you.
di misterio at ipangmahal.
Tunggal ang tereya, tinapay ang mahal kami, katipilapay ang sarili kami, para nga namin papatay ang mga buwagin na ang hiyalan mo.
Itingal ang panaginagin dito, papatay ka at panagungan ni Kristo, idatumikan ka ako, itinapay ng yamin, ikanis ng panakaisalatan. Yaman pangkat ka, tempay mo ay kalitaming at dalitisang lang mo, katagsarbi pangkat ka. Dawatan niya ako, kada kami ang magkiraman at ibagikan dalan ni Kristo, pagkay kaysa na kang tumat at Espiritu Santo. Nagbibigan ka na ang tiglas na panisak natin isang kadumbungan kaya parerayan kaya at dalan ni San. Nagbibigan ka ni Francisco at San Tupa kami, ni Daniel Mabispumi, kaya nagigilangin ang papalit. Nagligipan pa yung pagkakasat niya magpaturo kasi na namin panagungan ng to kaya natin nagigipin mo sa ating sino ang nakaasin. Awatan ka nila ang sino ang talan niya ang mapakakita ng kenka at tirupang lupa. Dawatan nila ako tayo may mga nakaasin ka na kami. Aralita ang mga may karikang natin kaya nanayin ang niya kaya makiraan ka mong pinagbasan at kaya ng mahiga kay namin Diyos. Katwanan nila nga sa kausay na asawa niya. Kaling pinagasang mga apostoles, kaya kaling ni-alim si Santos, isunda na pagkukula ng sertikan ka ni Pidaga. Makitagwa ang tukat mo at kadagwada, ang itang tanong kaya may daydayo, kaya ka gapo kaya sa Kristo, alam mo. Gapo kaya sa Kristo, at kakaisa kaya ni Kristo, kaya ni sinong ni Kristo, itinipuyo kaya Espiritu Santo. Inuklimikan ka pa ng kapalit na Ama, kaya minadayo kaya ni Gloria, itaglalaan ka ang mga
inundalan. Amen.
Datayan ang malakagan, karimit mga isalakan ang pagmagbaga, kaya naglalan, karimit na Diyos alam ang mga suro, turdan tayo kaya ang
Thank you.
Perdente Dios, amén, que en mi pasaje de lujo un caso en mí. Perdente Dios, amén, que en mi pasaje de lujo un caso en mí. Perdente Dios, amén, que en mi pasaje de lujo y tengo que la práctica bien.
Thank you.
of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us bless our Heavenly Father, source of every good gift.
Glory be to you forever.
Let us bless Christ, the eternal High Prince.
Glory be to you forever.
Let us bless the Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life.
Glory be to you forever.
In this adoration, let us thank Jesus, our great physician, to restore to health the people in our lives who are suffering from sickness, especially those who have become ill caused by coronavirus, and for those who have been in direct contact with them. Let us also ask the Lord to bless, serve, and give in His care all healthcare workers as they care for the sick. And may the Holy Spirit sustain, strengthen, and move us to bring healing through our assistance and prayer. A blessing for the sick. Lord Jesus, when you were on earth, they brought the sick to you and you healed them all. Today I ask you to bless all those who seek this, in weakness and pain, for those who are blind and who cannot see the light of the sun, the beauty of the world, or the faces of their friends, bless your people, O Lord. For those who are deaf and cannot hear your voices, which is given to them, bless your people, O Lord. For those who are homeless and who must die in bed, while others go up and in,
bless your people, O Lord.
For those whose minds have lost their vision, and those who are so nervous that they cannot cope with life,
bless your people, O Lord.
For those who must face life under some handicap, those whose weakness means that they must always be careful,
bless your people, O Lord.
For those suffering from debilitating or terminal illness, and for their caregivers,
bless your people, O Lord.
For those who are near the hour of death and in their final struggle,
bless your people, O Lord.
Father, your only Son took upon himself the sufferings and weakness of the whole human race. Through his passion and cross, he taught us how good can be brought out of suffering. Look upon our brothers and sisters who are ill, whom we now remember in special day. In the midst of illness and pain, may they be united with Christ who heals both body and soul. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Act of consecration to the human race, to the sacred heart of Jesus.
Most sweet Jesus, the Redeemer of human race, look down upon us, humbly prostrate before your altar. We are yours and yours we wish to be. But to be more surely united with you, behold each one of us freely consecrates himself today to your most sacred heart. May the living of heaven grow you, may it do his spicy purposes, have mercy on you, have mercy on them all, most merciful Jesus, and draw them to your sacred heart. You are King, Lord, not only of the faithful who have never forsaken you, but also of the working of children who have abandoned you. Grant that they may return to their father's house, lest they die of your deaths and hunger. You are King of those who are deceived by your disobedience, or who is for our peace of hope. Call them back to the harbor of truth and unity of faith, so that soon there may be one black flock and one shepherd. You are King of all those who are still involved in the darkness of idolatry or of Islamism. Refuse not to throw them all in the light. Grant, O Lord, to your church, as you have some freedom and unity from our give you peace and order to all nations, and may the earth resound from pole to pole in one cry, praise to the divine heart, the throne of our salvation. You can be glory and honor forever. Amen.
Litany of supplication. True God and true God, fully present in this holy sacrament.
We adore you, O Lord.
Our Savior, God with us, faithful and rich in mercy.
We adore you, O Lord.
King and Lord of creation and of history.
We adore you, O Lord.
Conqueror of sin and death.
We adore you, O Lord.
Friend of humankind, the risen one, the living one who sits with the right hand of the Father.
We adore you, O Lord.
Let the response be, we believe in you, O Lord. Only begotten Son of the Father, descended from heaven for our salvation.
We believe in you, O Lord.
Heavenly physician who bows down over our misery.
We believe in you, O Lord.
God who was slain, who offered yourself to rescue us from evil.
We believe in you, O Lord.
Good shepherd who gave your life for the flock which you love.
We believe in you, O Lord.
Living bread and medicine for immortality give us eternal life.
We believe in you, O Lord.
Let the response be, deliver us, O Lord, from the power of Satan and the seductions of the world.
Deliver us, O Lord,
from the pride and presumption of being able to do anything without you.
Deliver us, O Lord,
from the deceptions of fear and anxiety.
Deliver us, O Lord,
from unbelief and desperation.
Deliver us, O Lord,
from hardness of heart and the capacity to love.
Deliver us, O Lord.
Let the response be, save us, O Lord, from every evil that afflicts humanity.
Save us, O Lord,
from hunger, from famine, and from egoism.
Save us, O Lord,
from illnesses, epidemics, and the fear of our brothers and sisters.
Save us, O Lord,
from devastating madness, from ruthless interest, and from violence.
Save us, O Lord,
from being deceived, from false information, and the manipulation of consciences.
Save us, O Lord.
Let the response be, conform us, O Lord. Protect your church, which crosses the desert.
Conform us, O Lord.
Protect humanity terrified by fear and anguish.
Conform us, O Lord.
Protect the sick and the dying oppressed by loneliness.
Comfort us, O Lord.
Protect doctors and healthcare providers exhausted by the difficulties they are facing.
Comfort us, O Lord.
Protect politicians and decision makers who bear the weight of having to make decisions.
Comfort us, O Lord.
Let the response be, grant us your spirit, O Lord.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
In the hour of trial and from confusion.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
In temptation and in our fragility.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
In the battle against evil and sin.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
In the search for what is truly good and true joy.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
In the decision to remain in you and in your friendship.
Grant us your spirit, O Lord.
Let your response be, open us to hope, O Lord. Should sin oppress us?
Open us to hope, O Lord.
Should hatred close our hearts?
Open us to hope, O Lord.
Should sorrow visit us?
Open us to hope, O Lord.
Should difference cause us anguish?
Open us to hope, O Lord.
Should death overwhelm us?
Open us to hope, O Lord.
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, that take away the sins of the world.
Gracious, giving us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, that take away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
God, our Father, we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the coronavirus disease 2019. Let us save lives and mass affected remain. We pray for your grace for the people of us with studying the nature and cause of this virus and this disease, and extending the time of its transmission.
The divine presence. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God and His angels and in His saints.
Blessed be God and His angels and His saints.
Estaba
en el mundo.